Still working on the cart here. Doing a few measurements. And we'll know what we need for our seat. I want our cushioned seat to go up a little bit past here. We got about 18 inches. Do the seat about 20 inches high. Right now we're at... Yeah. And we'll go with 12 across the top. There we go, yep. And then our bottom will be, say, about 13. We want to go up about 10 inches, maybe. Should work as well, but let's go with 12 and a half across the bottom. We got our seat back, draw it out on our piece of plywood. This would be the back, that would be the bottom. Have it kicked down a little bit on each side here to fit down in the frame. Now we'll get it cut out. Now we're going to use this seat cushion. I have an Oldsmobile. It's got a little bit of padding to it. It's got a good about 3 inches of padding. So this is going to be our back, something along the lines like this. And we've got plenty to wrap around. And this will be our bottom. I cut it right up the middle here to make it easier to work with. Trim up the padding. And we'll fold everything down over and get her tacked down. Well, we've got what's left of our seat material out of the Oldsmobile and our seat back. The plywood here. Just have to trim up the foam rubber here a little bit. And we got plenty of material to wrap around and staple it down. So first thing we'll do is we flipped over our material and our padding. We centered our backing board. That way we got plenty of material to wrap around on the top and the bottom here and on both sides. The extra foam. A bit of a dip right here in our foam. So we're gonna get up close to it, but it should be okay. Then we're gonna use a black marker. Got our foam rubber all marked now. This one's pretty thick, so it's a real nice seat. The best way to do it was to march down through it a couple times with a big sharp knife and then just go across and it just slices right through. We've got our foam cut out all the way around. Get it lifted off of here. Maintain the mess a little bit. Another nice cut out piece of foam. This seat for the hero cart. And that should do pretty nicely. A little trimming. I'll get her wrapped around nicely. I'll cut the corners right up close to the foam on each side. And then I trimmed out a bit more on each side. That way once we sew these together, to form a nice corner right here. I had to cut some of this piping and extra stuff back from the seat here. here, go right up to the corner, about right here, get rid of this extra. We'll do the same thing on the other end, then we'll do a little hand sewing. I got it about half stitched here. A quick little clip to hold it together. Stitch it up, lock it down. Got our corners all stitched up nice. It looks like a little dog bed or something. Taking shape. Hello, darling. There's our done seat. Tack down nice. Got our bottom all tacked down nice. There's the seat for the hero cart.